Hello, my name is Chris Pugh and I'm part of the ASX Commodity team. This video is aimed at providing a high-level introduction to the National Electricity Market, NEM for short, and the ASX-listed products that reference this market. The NEM started operation as a wholesale spot market in 1998 and comprises the East Coast regions of Australia, namely Queensland, New South Wales, Victoria, Tasmania, and South Australia. ASX currently has listed products for all of these regions except Tasmania. The regions have a degree of connection via high voltage cables, where the market operator, AEMO, can direct flows to supply electricity to where there is the highest demand and also keep the system stable. The operation of the NEM can be viewed in real time via subscriptions to software programs like this package from Creative Analytics and other vendors such as Global Roam. We can view current spot prices for each 5-minute pricing interval in each region. We can also view flows over the various interconnectors. In the market design, there is a cap and a floor price for each pricing interval. The spot market produces a huge amount of data, which can be viewed on platforms like the one from Creative Analytics that we have just looked at. The AEMO website also displays this data. Typically, these sites show real-time spot prices and real-time flows from region to region, as well as demand and price forecasts for each region. As of April 2020, there was 55,270 approximately megawatts of installed generation capacity across the NEM. NEM turnover in financial year 2019 to 2020 was $13.2 billion. The spot market had a 30-minute settlement period. This is now a 5-minute period, which started in October of 2021. Each region has its own spot market. Currently, each region has a regional reference price, which is calculated by AEMO. This variable retail reference price, also known as the pool price, is the price that generators receive and retailers pay. The retail reference price is also used by ASX to settle all electricity derivatives. The spot market prices every 5 minutes and can vary between -$1,000 and +$15,100 per megawatt hour. AEMO, as market operator, dispatches capacity in the most cost-effective way to meet real-time demand. The marginal highest price generator provides the electrons for the last amount of demand in each 5-minute interval. All generators receive this highest marginal price. Generators offer amounts of capacity into the market up to 2 days in advance in 10 price bands across 48 half-hour intervals across the day. This is called bidding in power. This is confidential until after the dispatch, then it becomes public. The NEM rules allow generators to change their mind on volumes in each price band up to 5 minutes prior to dispatch if they have a material reason to do so. Finally, one of the main drivers of prices of the Australian electricity market is extreme weather events. Jan and Feb 2011, for example, is a well-known one. Jan 2019 in Victoria. There are others I have listed, some better known ones for reference. Queensland floods, interconnection outages, leading to regions becoming islands of renewable generation, for example. Generation fuel price shocks, unexpected generation retirement, for example, Hazelwood. I hope this gives an insight into the NEM. Please contact commodities@asx.com.au for further information. Thank you very much.